County, the district attorney confirms a dangerous burglar who was being sought is now dead. Officials would not say how he died, but they did say no officers were injured. The suspect was wanted for burglarizing homes in the McLeod area. The situation escalated into a manhunt yesterday.